Hey, it's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Yeah, well, I like things clean.
I can see that. But everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the, fun fair.
Yeah, great! Let's go! Love the fun fair! Actually, we call it, carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo!
Calculating route.
Oh yeah, it's on. Welcome to LFHQ.
So, Nico, why couldn't you come on the date earlier? What happened?
Roman got himself into some trouble. I had to help him out.
Really? Does Roman get himself into a lot of trouble? Is he involved in criminal stuff?
Roman? He's made some mistakes. Got involved with people he shouldn't have, but really, he is a legitimate businessman.
What about you?
I'm just trying to make the right decisions.
You know what I'm saying? That's the only way to be. Word up, it's on the pop. Let's get this hip-hop going right about now. Turn your radio up.
Hey, Nico, the carnival isn't open. I think they're gonna turn it into a big Las Venturas-style theme park. There's a bowling alley over on the boardwalk. Why don't we play a few frames?
Cool. Let's go bowling, then.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while. I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor by going out with me. You're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came here from somewhere...
Where?
Oh, the Midwest. You probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe.
Here we are. This'll be fun. Let's play a few frames.
You have come to Memory Lane. Choose a lane and make good memories.
Here you go. I'm not great at life, but I bowl like an angel. How very average of me.
Don't go in the...
Not a bad start.
Your go.
Oh. so good. Bit of a rubbish start. Watch this. Pretty mediocre. I'm on my way. I'm sorry, but I'm pretty good at bowling. Got there in the end. Here you go.
Look at that.
So close.
You're good, Nico. That was fun. Will you take me back home now?
Of course I'll take you home. Let's go. So, you don't know many people here in Liberty City? No boyfriends or husbands or anything?
No, I guess I'm married to my job.
Well, what do you do?
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I work with Mallory. What do you do, exactly?
You're a hard girl to talk to, Michelle.
I guess you're not used to talking to American women.
I guess.
Calculating route.
So what are you doing here in Liberty City, Nico?
What's anybody doing here? I don't know.
I think you do. There must be something that made you leave your home and come here.
Roman's bullshit stories, maybe. I just felt like I needed a new start.
There's nothing else about Liberty City then? Just Roman?
Maybe there is more to this place. I'm not sure yet.
In 400 yards, turn left.
That was nice. I'm really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll give you a call.
Please do, Nico. See you soon.
Kick in the Barbie bullshit, too small for Willie Obo. Not stress survival, hot hand is low. Living the land of Brooks, yes, Brooklyn's tomorrow.